Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, it's so important to make a good start to the season. If they lose again here, it immediately puts the players and coach under the spotlight. They must get something from this game.
And he read it well defensively. Good pressure high up the pitch. Takes the shot, and he struck the post, and he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, just take another look at this, because he reacts so well and he then keeps his composure. It's a good finish.
So back in action. Let's find out if the Black Cats can offer a response to this setback. And there the attack ends for now. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And it's played into the centre. And you need your defender to take charge. Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
And he keeps going. But timely defending when it mattered. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, that's a super ball over the top. He just needs to keep a cool head. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser!
Well, here it is again. What a ball that is over the top of the defence. It's weighted perfectly, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Clement. Clement. A very good tackle. On to Messi. Shot attempted. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Playing it in. Not high quality defending. Clement.
Happy birthday from all your friends and family.
Losing possession a bit easily. Well, it could be on for him here. Surely. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Sharp. Now, what can they do from here? A sloppy pass. And space to cross it. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Now with Messi. Sidibe. Clement. Just cutting off the supply.
Well, the Black Cats have struggled in terms of possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. Can he find the net? In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Can he put it away? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Must be! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. Taking care of business defensively here. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. And a throw-in it's going to be. D'Angelo. And intercepts again. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far.
Oh, surely! And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. On with the game then, 3-2, what will happen next? Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Well, possibilities in the centre. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Perfect challenge. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Well, nothing comes of it. Now shot happy here. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Sidibe. Far from a good pass. No-nonsense clearance. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Well, he's won the ball.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Oh, a nice looking pass. Must score. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, it's lovely technique, as you can see. He just wraps his foot around the ball and bends it beyond the keeper. That's a good goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, we're into the final half hour. Ball's gone. Well, he was being pressed, but did his job. And that puts them in position. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And teammates around him. And beyond the last defender, offside. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And a yellow card for that. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. And off he must go after that second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he really has let his teammates down. He had to be...
Well, a committed challenge. What's the referee going to do about it? Well, under those circumstances, any referee would really be put to the test. And in this case, a booking, Stuart.
Well, it's a difficult decision, but I'm with the ref here. No red card for me.
Has eyes for goal! Well, he's going to be cross with himself, straight into that human barrier. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Will he find the net? Real chance. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So continuing with the action, the Black Cats in charge, and the scoreline threatening to get ugly. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! Excellence in finishing there!